It's time to fact-check Mark Mullet. Is he looking out for us or himself? During two traffic stops, police reports show Mullet tried to intimidate officers by flashing his Senate ID card and said he'd be meeting with their chief. Now Mullet claims he's a fiscal conservative, but voted for the largest tax increase in state history and $866 million in deficit spending. Mark Mullet, looking out for himself, not looking out for us.